my 1973 Opel GT, and I just got a set of BigEnd rotters on there. It's a staggered set. They're 7-inch wide in the front with 205 50 15s, and in the back they are 8-inch wide, and I got 225 50 15s on the back. The offset's 20 on both of them, which works out perfectly for me. No odd bump steer or anything like that with them. And still have some serious stance going on there. Now with this meat on here, this car originally came with 175s on it. So going up to 225 is quite a change. I don't know whether you can catch the way that these wheels, there we go, that's kind of a good interpretation, just the way that they like come out from the center and then drop back in again gives you an optical effect that's really kind of cool as it's going down the road. It's almost like a spider leg kind of thing and it's walking. See how the offset works there. Anyways, just took it for its first test drive, no problems whatsoever. Very, very happy with the way this sets up on the car. So here we have my 1973 Opel GT with Enkei, I'm not quite sure how you pronounce it yet, still need to pick up some center caps for it, but those are BigEnd rotters.